Here's the field for tonight's eighth race. Number one is Shannon Beam with driver Dan Knox. Number two is Tandem Lobel. Monroe Duncan will drive. Number three is Joseph Clarity. Dale Heitman is in the bike. Four is Hop and Hale and driver Marshall Duncan. Number five is Postmaster. Tom Harmer is at the controls. Six is Surf Alert and driver Randy Jacobs. Number seven, He's Amazing, Mike Cox is in the bike. And number eight is Empennage with driver Jack Olson. Just under 7 minutes. Immediately following tonight's eighth race, it's Alphabet Roulette, Maywood Mania. In the stretch, here they come. And they're off. On the far outside, it's Postmaster up quickly for the lead between horses Tandem Lobel, and on the inside, Shannon Beam. It's Tandem Lobel on the outside, Shannon Beam on the inside. Postmaster moves up for position in third. Joseph Clarity came away fourth, racing in fifth around the turn. He's Amazing. Hop and Hale is racing in sixth, in seventh, Surf Alert, and at the end early on, it's Empennage. Now they're single file. They all find a spot. They race for the quarter, and on top, your leader is Shannon Beam, a length and a quarter. Tandem Lobel racing in second, 28-1 the quarter. It's Shannon Beam, your leader, a length. Tandem Lobel is right there in second. In third around the turn, Postmaster, Joseph Clarity, racing in fourth. He's Amazing in fifth. Racing in sixth, Hop and Hale, and seventh, Surf Alert, and on the inside, Empennage is racing eighth and last. They race around the turn into the stretch for the first time, and Shannon Beam leads a length and a quarter. Tandem Lobel racing in second. Joseph Clarity is first over in third. Postmaster will save ground in fourth. He's Amazing is second over, racing in fifth. A half 58-1. It's Shannon Beam on top by two. On the inside, Tandem Lobel getting the trip in second. Joseph Clarity is first over third. Postmaster on the inside, racing in fourth. He's Amazing. Moves up with cover in fifth. On the outside, Hop and Hale moving up three wide from last. Surf Alert, Empennage is on the inside and shuffle back. They race for the final quarter. Shannon Beam leads a length and a half on the inside. Tandem Lobel, Joseph Clarity parked on the outside third. In between horses, He's Amazing, three quarters, 128-2. But it's Shannon Beam, the one to catch. They race around the far turn. Shannon Beam lead length. Joseph Clarity, another move in second. Tandem Lobel is with pace right there in third. Between horses, He's Amazing. Postmaster needs racing room. Around the turn, they're in the stretch. It's Shannon Beam, your leader of length. Joseph Clarity, another move in second. Tandem Lobel, far outside. He's Amazing. Down the stretch they race. It's Shannon Beam in deep stretch. Shannon Beam holding on to win it. Very close for second. Tandem Lobel tight for third. Number one, Shannon Beam is the unofficial winner. Number two, Tandem Lobel was second. There is a photograph to determine the third place finisher. Please hold all tickets. These results are not official. In the photo, number three, Joseph Clarity was third, and five, Postmaster fourth. Results are official. Time for the mile, 159 flat. The Perfecta, $1,267 even. The 1-2-3 Trifecta, $243.20. And the Daily Double, 3-1 returns, $207.20. In the winner's circle is Shannon Beam. Owned by Janet Capron and Robert McCabe, trained by Robert McCabe, driven tonight by Dan Knox. The mile, 159 flat. Eighth race rundown, 1-2-3. 6-4-7-5-8 on the bottom.